know, take it serious. And then, and the social media, I will not come out to come and say I'm not stingy. I will not release a press statement about it. You know, it's social media. Even when I put out that tweet, I was expecting this. Social media is the only, you are talking to millions of people. Even inspirational quotes will have, you know, some counters. You know, I will say hard work pays, and somebody will go like, I have had hard work, but it doesn't pay.
True.
I'm hard working, but it's not paid. You know, there's always going to be somebody who's going to disagree. So, that whole stingy, whatever. It's just social media. If you fall into that, and we are artists too. Our lives have been, you know,
monitored
and all that. So maybe if I don't do things on the screens, which I will never do because people want me to, I will never try to please people and just, I can't feel well trying to please people, you know. So I'm not going to be on social media trying to act like I'm not stingy. That's your perception of what you have about me. I know myself, so that's not a big deal. So I think it started as a joke, but people want to use that as...